This story's a must!
The ballroom would be the stage of a key scene in the play. The cult in the play was called the Cult of the Tree. With their deer masks, they were the backwoods echo of the cult of the word's urban horror. It was locked from the other side. This is where they gathered before the play. This is where it began. Another vision. Another idea.
Why set up a play in a hotel?
Why this hotel?
Because the rent is cheap? No. The ocean view was perfect for this. It's said to be haunted. Dark stories about murder, death, suicide. Supposedly, an actual cult once performed an unspeakable ritual to summon something in the ballroom. Did we summon the same thing? Tapped into something horrifying? It seemed like it was part of the play, but it wasn't. Does that sound crazy?
You don't want to ask me about crazy, kid.
A haunted hotel, yes. That's a trope for a reason. Changed the story, and with that, the dark place changed. The cult in the play was called the Cult of the Tree. With their deer masks, they were the backwoods echo of the cult of the word's urban horror. This is where they gathered before the play. This is where it began. Another vision. Another idea.
Why set up a play in a hotel? Why this hotel?
Because the rent is cheap? No. The ocean view was perfect for this. It's said to be haunted. Dark stories about murder, death, suicide. Supposedly, an actual cult once performed an unspeakable ritual to summon something in the ballroom. Did we summon the same thing? Tapped into something horrifying? It seemed like it was part of the play, but it wasn't. Does that sound crazy?
You don't want to ask me about crazy, kid.
A haunted hotel. Yes. That's a trope for a reason. Recognized my writer's room on the stage. I almost dreaded the ideas this would conjure up.
Nice set you got here. What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst God is asleep. The devil was our star role. I got a big time celebrity to play him. And he was method acting the role to perfection. He never broke character, always wore the cult mask. His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess, Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you, but turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was, shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
I had to agree with Casey on that. My writer's room on the stage. I almost dreaded the ideas this would conjure up.
Nice set you got here. What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst God is asleep. The devil was our star role. I got a big-time celebrity to play him, and he was method acting the role to perfection. He never broke character, always wore the cult mask. His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess, Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you, but turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was, shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
I had to agree with Casey on that.
Thank you. coming. These are my words.
Sorry.
It could not be opened on the side. I didn't have the key. Changes shape the world around me. The devil walked through the hotel, dragging the whole place to hell with him.
Thank you.
The devil's path up the staircase was draped in blood.
Thank you. Christ!
Of a new idea here.
Stayed in the hotel. Asking around at reception got me a room number. 666. He had requested that room specifically. The devil had a sense of humor. Or he really didn't. It was funny either way. According to the director, the actor hadn't mingled with the rest of the cast. He had only come out for the play. And always in character.